There are a lot of wireless gaming headsets in 2023, but choosing the wrong wireless gaming headset can waste your money and your valuable time. So, be sure to get a little bit of information about the product before buying the product. In this video, I will show you the top 5 best wireless gaming headsets of 2023. After extensive research and testing, I've made this list. But the issue is that a wireless gaming headset might work great for one person, but might not be the best for you because most wireless gaming headsets are not made with the same people in mind, which is why I made sure to include options for all types of situations. So, regardless of what you're looking for, I'll have the perfect wireless gaming headset for you. Links to all products mentioned in the video are in the description below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started. First on my list is SteelSeries Arctis Nova Pro Wireless. The SteelSeries Arctis Nova Pro Wireless is a premium headset with multi-system connectivity, swappable batteries, and a highly adjustable, lightweight design that prioritizes comfort. The hi-fi capable Nova Pro Wireless delivers suburb audio thanks to its custom-designed 40 MEA drivers. However, a wired connection is needed to experience its 10 to 40,000 Hz frequency response. The headset sports a fully retractable bi-directional noise-cancelling mic, active noise-cancelling, and simultaneous 2.4 GHz wireless and Bluetooth 5.0 connectivity with audio mixing capabilities. Despite being designed for gaming, the SteelSeries headset sounds excellent with all types of audio, including music. To put it over the top, the SteelSeries Arctis Nova Pro Wireless can seamlessly switch between PC and console gaming to video chatting and pristine music listening. The headset is a bit pricey, but the Nova Pro Wireless delivers. Especially if you want only one pair of headphones for your multiple needs, but if these premium cans aren't in your budget, the previous entry for Best Wireless Splurge, the older SteelSeries Arctis Pro is a great choice as well. It has many of the same features as its successor, and since it's been out since 2019 and an updated model is on the market, you can expect to see it on sale soon. Next on my list is Corsair Virtuoso RGB Wireless XT. Although wireless connectivity via dongle connection is faster and more reliable, Bluetooth-enabled devices also have their benefits. The Corsair Virtuoso RGB Wireless XT can use both connections at once, allowing you to connect to two different devices simultaneously, similar to the Creative SFXi AirGamer. And like its successor, the Corsair Virtuoso RGB Wireless SE, the XT can also connect via a 3.5mm jack, a USB Type-A cable included in the packaging, a wireless dongle, or Bluetooth with aptX. Although the headset is geared toward gaming, the XT is also ideal for productivity. Its free software allows the EQ to be tweaked to your satisfaction for music listening. And due to its dual connectivity via dongle and Bluetooth, folks can simultaneously hear audio from their PC or Mac while still hearing notifications from their phones. The audio from both sources can be adjusted separately on the right ear cup. The Bluetooth connection can easily achieve high distances of 60 feet away from devices in use. Unfortunately, the range from Corsair's Slipstream 2.4 GHz tech isn't as powerful as the wireless 2.4 GHz Lightspeed tech found in the Logitech G Pro X. Thanks to its premium design and detachable mic, the XT can blend into any environment. The padding makes the headset feel lighter on the head than it does in your hand, and includes 10 adjustments in the headband to ensure comfort for craniums the world over. Despite its high price tag and short 15-hour battery life if connected to two devices, the Virtuoso RGB Wireless XT is a premium, wireless option for gamers and productivity hounds alike. Next on my list is Epos H3 Hybrid, the best wireless headset for multiple use cases. If you're looking for a headset that emphasizes gaming no matter your setup, the Epos H3 Hybrid Gaming Headset can handle all your needs. The H3 can connect through a wireless USB-C dongle that also utilizes an adapter for USB-A, a 3.5mm audio jack or Bluetooth if you're a mobile gamer. It offers a wired connection, a removable bidirectional boom mic and a built-in omnidirectional mic within the ear cups. What's more, it has a very long battery life, ensuring you won't be scrambling around to charge it mid-game. A downside, however, is that it must be powered on when using the headphone jack. Plus, you'll have to utilize its software EQ to get the best sound and microphone settings the cans can produce. But given its comfortability, clean design, and boom microphone, the H3 can serve as an all-purpose headset for any gaming setup. Next on my list is Logitech Pro X 2 Lightspeed. For the follow-up of its extremely well-received wireless gaming headset, Logitech G decided to kick things off in a massive way by designing its own graphene drivers, which you'll rarely find in the wild to begin with. There's a lot to unpack here when it comes to its 90% graphene diaphragm-fitted drivers, and not many people, even audiophiles, are even aware of what they are. But for the sake of this list, let's just say that they're supposed to be more rigid, yet more lightweight than standard drivers. As a result, you're getting a much more detailed and great quality audio with an elevated soundscape, which is exactly what we got when testing the Logitech Pro X 2 Lightspeed. Honed perfectly for competitive gaming, we got present and detailed highs, full yet not muddy mids, and a big low end that is present and well controlled. More importantly, the soundstage is quite impressive, even in stereo mode. Toggle on the DTS:X spatial sound and you'll feel like you're in a concert hall watching a live performance, though you might lose some of that headroom when gaming. Just bear in mind that while the app is feature-rich and offers a lot of customizations, the EQ is just a 5-band one, which might disappoint some folks. Last on my list is HyperX Alpha Cloud Wireless. The HyperX Alpha Wireless keeps everything that made its Cloud Alpha predecessor exemplary and improves it by cutting the cord and delivering 300 hours of battery life. The Alpha Wireless keeps its wired counterpart's quality build, design and comfortability, all in a slimmer form with improved dual chamber drivers. However, its compatibility with devices is limited due to the lack of wireless Bluetooth or a 3.5mm headphone jack. Given its premium price, some gamers may be interested in more contemporary features like RGB lighting and haptic feedback. But if longevity is your highest priority when looking for a wireless headset, the HyperX Alpha Cloud Wireless is peerless. Moreover, the sound quality is excellent and enhanced with software features like Ingenuity EQ and DTS:X spatial audio. The detachable bidirectional microphone is surprisingly good as well. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked this video. If this video was helpful to you, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. It's free. Let us know in the comments down below which best wireless gaming headset you're going to choose. If you have any questions related to the products we listed here, leave a comment below and I will get back to you as soon as I can.